Hey guys, this is Anupama and welcome back to my channel. So in today's DIY, I'll be showing you the making of these cute little three wise old planters, which are made out of empty acrylic paint bottles. Mostly everyone will be having these in their house. And guys, if you are new to my channel, do consider subscribing and click the bell icon to get the further notifications. So for this, first I had taken these three empty acrylic paint bottles. I placed them in warm water to get the label removed. And then I wash them thoroughly. Now start covering the bottle completely with clay. You can use any hair dry clay or homemade clay. Here I'm using Fevicryl molded. Now start covering the neck portion of the bottle. Use talcum powder to make the surface soft. Now start forming ear tufts of the owl on both the sides of the bottle, on the top side. Now gently press the clay at the neck portion of the bottle to form the head and body of owl. Here I'm using brush to soften the surface. Now take more clay to form the eyes. Now start forming the texture of feathers using the same knife. Take more clay and attach the wings. Now stick the eyes and beak. Now start extending the wings in such a way that they are closing the mouth, resembling the saying of Mahatma Gandhi, "Speak no evil." Now attach the claws and then give them the texture. Now start giving a texture to eyes. Here I'm using pen refill and knife. The same way I had done the other two, resembling the Mahatma Gandhi's three wise monkeys saying, speak no evil, hear no evil and see no evil. Now let's start coloring them. Color all of them with black acrylic paint. Then using sponge dabber, you can apply any other color of your choice. Now seal your project with any good varnish. Here I am using decor varnish from Itsy Bitsy. As I want to use them as mini planters, I'd apply 3 coats of varnish. Now our planters are ready and I'll be planting these small succulents. And guys, if you're not having succulents or if you don't want to use them as planters, you can use them as vase or even you can place artificial plants in them. That's it guys, our three wise owls are ready and they're looking so cute, right? That's it for today guys. Thank you for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye bye.